Welcome to a talk on animals. We are Callie and Valentina, and these are the animals we will be talking about.
Ones that live in the rainforest.
Ones that live on land.
Sea animals.
And birds.
Rainforest animals. Hunters have been destroying animals' habitats in the rainforest. They are using their fur for decoration and clothing, and their bones for medicine.
Sea animals. There are lots of animals living in the sea, ranging from seahorses to great white sharks.
Land animals. There are lots of different species of land animals, going from mice to elephants. Also, there are reptiles such as snakes and lizards.
Birds. One of the smallest birds in the world is a robin, and one of the largest is the eagle. There are also some other birds which cannot fly, such as the penguin and the ostrich. This is the end of our talk. Thank you for listening.
We hope you enjoyed it. Pets. Pets are animals kept by people in their houses or gardens. One of the largest pets is a dog. One of the smallest is a mouse.